Hello everyone, thank you very much for joining me this wonderful day. My name is Dragonsinm, and this is Destiny 2.
And one more shot, and he's dead. Wow, that was... Go! That was simple. I feel kind of bad for him. I got vigilance wing? No. Dog, no. First exotic of the second exotic, third exotic in the game. Game is vigilance wing? Are you kidding me? That is like, how do I even, okay, there we go. Dude, that is insane. First exotic on is Vigilance Wing. Dude, that's sick. I did not expect that. Because on my main account, on my PS4, it took me forever to get Vigilance Wing. I think it was the last exotic I got of the year one Destiny 2. It was insane. Either that or Fighting Lion. Hopefully I get Fighting Lion soon on this. Okay, hello everyone. So we just barely finished the campaign and we got Vigilance Wing as our second exotic, third exotic in the game. But we are trying out because Vigilance Wing is actually something we can be held up with. So, let's see what we can do. Okay, let's back out. Yeah, Vigilance Wing is amazing. It can stick up with it, that's for sure. Dang, that actually fires a lot faster than I thought it would. More of a ranged gun, that's for sure. A lot of people have the thing on. From behind. Ring nail. I wish I could get that. I missed the headshot. Getting Vigilance Wing was definitely a game changer. there he goes. By the way, if you want to know what I'm doing over there, I'm mixing up my PS4 account to see if I can farm. Oh, from behind, ain't it? I'm seeing if you get stuff from the forges. Because if you do, I can farm those things. Charge time on this thing. Nope. Dang. Seems like fusion rifles don't really have as much of a place in this as they do on console. Yeah, because a lot of the stuff on console doesn't shoot straight. If you play console, you know what I mean. And it's hard to do stuff. And so if you're wanting to do stuff, that was really futile, but at least we did it. What the heck just happened there? Oh, good to know that. It's funny how fast PvP on PC is. It's just fast, it's accurate, you have to be accurate to be fast. Ooh, from the side with a super. Dang, looks like they're gonna win, but this would be a lot of fun. And with that, we might be able to open another one. Yep. What guns do we get today? We got... I am discouraged, Shax. Earlier, it gave me like three legendaries. Now it gave me only one rare. I'm very discouraged. No, but... It was a lot of fun. I had a lot of fun. I'm really glad we got Vigilant Swing, especially on this. We do have to wait till October 1st for Shadowkeep, but it's not going to be all that bad because they also extended Solstice of Heroes for those of you who were really, really worried on not being able to get the armor to Legendary, but shouldn't be too bad. So, hope you guys go on with your lovely day. This is Dragonsinm. You do you, because that's what you do best, and I'm signing off. Bye.
Apocalypse.